Hello everyone, this is Khurram Masood. I'm Senior Manager Networks and Hardware, IT Department, NED, University of Engineering and Technology. NED, University of Engineering and Technology, is the oldest engineering institution of Pakistan, established way back in 1992 as Prince of Wales Engineering College, and later on became NED Engineering University of Science and Technology in 1977. In this university, we have thousands of users who use internet and our IT services. We have, as far as NED's IT infrastructure is concerned, we have deployed the state-of-the-art equipment. I have configured, as far as security is concerned, I have configured many appliances ranging from Cisco's PIX, Cisco's ASA, Fortinet firewalls, Palo Alto, Sophos firewalls, and Symantec mail gateways. We had come across Sangfor, IAM, and NGAF about a year ago. We had conducted a detailed POC comprising of for about 6 months, and we have tested their appliances alongside Fortinet and Sophos and even Palo Alto. We have been currently running PFSense alongside the NGAF and their IAM. Our day-to-day operations involve auditing of internet traffic of thousands of our users which use internet. The best thing, or the most unique thing about both of the appliances, is its intuitive dashboard. The IAM gives you a clear-cut view of what your users are doing, what they are browsing, how much they are browsing, which sort of traffic is passing through the IAM, and the detailed internal reporting center gives you an in-depth knowledge about what your users are doing, when they are doing, and what they are browsing, how much they can browse, how they can access the internet. They have brilliant features like the capture portal, QR code internet-based sharing, and SMS-based authentication. Further to it, when we move on to NGAF, it's a brilliant security appliance with NeuralX and Engine Zero features, which provide you the utmost real-time scanning. And the dashboard of NGAF is remarkably easy to administer. Being the IT operations manager, managing thousands of users, we often come across outbreaks of viruses, malwares, and Trojans, and other such softwares. Sangfor's Engine Zero is an artificial intelligence-based antivirus mechanism which tracks real-time behavior of users. It scans the traffic and it mitigates any recent outbreaks. It is also backed by the NeuralX technology, which provides a real-time cloud-based sandboxing, which in case of unknown outburst can track and mitigate any such issues or outbreaks like the ransomwares and etc. So they have both of these things enable us to fight the outbreaks in case of existing botnets and any other newly originated attacks which are not known to the other appliances. As far as the viability of their appliances as compared to other leading vendors is concerned, they are emerging in the magic quadrant. The NSS lab also rates them well, and when it comes to value for money, they are one of the best companies that give you value for money as far as the amount of features they have and the money you pay for the appliances. Sangfor has a brilliant team, and unlike any other vendors, they have the presence in the country. They have set up their head office for the region in Karachi. They have their HR. Their services are remarkable as far as on-site support is concerned. They have ample amount of expertise. They train the people well. The most differentiating thing about Sangfor and other Chinese vendors is they have a very rich documentation community in which you can consult with other people, your peers, and can mitigate your problems at level one by your own self. And then when you don't find any solutions, you can always go to the principal. Since they are present, they have their actual guys working in here, and they support us. They have been supporting us for about a year or so, and we really like them. Moreover, We are also thinking, being a university, having thousands of users and day-to-day requirements and ever-increasing software hosting requirements, we are also thinking of moving towards their HCI solution. We are basically a VMware shop, and we have found their HCI solution to be as good as the VMware solution, and it scores more when it when you come to value for money. They have a single one-stop HCI solution which gives you all the virtual appliances, including their security appliances, their IAMs to be built into them, that HCI, not only the hosting and the cloud-based solutions.